Also breaking overnight, two cats are missing after a fire at a home in Orlando. We were there as crews worked to put out the hot spots from the fire on Vine Street. That's near Primrose Drive and Curry Ford Road. Firefighters tell us the fire started in a laundry room, and within minutes, the whole house was filled with smoke. The woman who lives there was able to get out okay.